Maybe we should try a 6-week plan next time.